Welcome to step 4, daily environments. We've come to the most exciting part, letting the environment do the work for us. Let me give you a small wrap-up of where we are. First, we learned how the mismatch between our old genes and our modern environment was the root cause of our unhealthy aging. Next, we looked at some diseases that result from this and the medical approach. In the third step, we learned how unconscious triggers seduce us to eat more and be more inactive. And in this last step, we've introduced obesity nudges. I hope you have also collected and uploaded large numbers of them. If not, you can still do so. Now, we're going to see how the environment can also help us to unconsciously trigger healthier choices. We're going to start with an assignment. In the coming time, I want you to hunt for health nudges in your environment. Health nudges are the opposite of the obesity nudges that we talked about before. They are all the things you discover in the environment that nudge you to live healthier lives. Health nudges are everywhere. They are the apples that are given out free at conferences. They are the signs that point you to the stairs instead of the elevator. Please upload photos of the health nudges in your environment on the interactive world map. And together, we will build a databank of health nudges and collect the best practices of health environments of all around the world. This is going to be great. Browse the databank to see where other students have already found health nudges. And watch the next video to see examples of health nudges that I encountered in my daily environments.